It's so easy to get caught up in elementary stuff. Day to day living got me feeling more like giving up than picking up and carrying on. What we resist persists, and my struggle leaves me breathless. It spits me out a stress mess. Eh? I sink with what I cling to, indeed I do. So when I feel that life is pulling me under, it's the best I can do to keep my head above water. You just sit back and listen to the current urging me, teaching me. She says you got to go with the river, flow with the river, got to let your spirit know it's at home in the flow. Said you gotta go with the river, flow with the river, got to let your spirit know it's at home in the flow, oh yeah. And when you stay to break that levee, you could never quite be ready for. I said you're kicking and you're screaming and you wish that you were dreaming. Is this how you've been living for? Yeah, you're giving it all your strength and it sure is taking up all your strength. Yeah. Life is ripping you under. It's the best you can do to keep your head above water. You just sit back and listen to the current urging you, teaching you. She says you got to go with the river, flow with the river, got to let your spirit know it's at home in the flow. I said you gotta go with the river, flow with the river, got to let your spirit know it's at home in the flow. And when you get to that levee, and when you get to that eddy, got to dip your toes in the river, got to dip your toes in the sweet, sweet river. Praise the water, praise the clean, clean, clean water.
Thank you.